frozen. Okay, my name is Martin, or my name is Caleb.
Okay, sorry, I keep on doing that. Okay,
my name is Caleb.
My name is Martin.
Oh, can I discuss my question? My question is, does anybody know about the homework machine? I've been getting really suspicious because Ronnie's been acting like he knows about it, even though he doesn't. Even though I don't think he does, even though the book says, like, the book asks, like, he doesn't know, and then, right, like, this just surprised me, right, when they got into the turtle, Judy, like, and they were gonna have a meeting that someone spilled the beans, Judy started crying, so I really want to know, Judy, like, did Judy spill the beans, and does someone else know about the homework with you? What do you think?
Honestly,
wait, what happened? I full screened it.
Oh, okay.
Why does it keep freezing? That's like my
home. Okay, so I honestly have a suspicion that somebody does know
about the homework machine.
Yeah.
Well, but I don't think. I definitely don't think. Let's list people who might.
Milner.
Oh my God! What if? Yeah, we still think Milner is some person disguising that as Ronnie or Ms. Rosman or Brennan's mom or something. We think Milner is somebody that's disguising about that. I feel like it'd be Ronnie because Ronnie's this try hard wannabe popular kid. And remember, because Judy said that to everybody that she knows the person who started Red Sox Day or Inside Out Day. And Milner asked who did it, and she didn't say. So what if that's Ronnie? Because he's like a try-hard popular kid, and he wants to know how to do it. So what if it? So we have our suspicions that it might be Ronnie. Okay, could you please talk? That it might be Ronnie.
Please talk what?
No, please talk. I have something in my throat.
Oh.
So.
Okay, I'm fine.
Keep
okay, so, like, we have our suspicions that it's Ronnie, because, like, Ronnie's, like, this try-hard wannabe kid, and he's almost catching on. He's like, catching on to, like, that Judy and Snikwa and Kelsey.
I also have another question.
And them are hanging out together. Is it about this?
I just have one thing.
No, is it about this, though?
About what?
About, like, our destruction?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, say it.
Kind of, I guess.
Okay, say it. I'll see if it's good enough.
Who brings graffiti to school?
That is not about it. Okay.
Like, no, he... No.
Ronnie, okay, actually, this wait, is actually wait. About it. Because Ronnie, like, this is part of it because Ronnie's been... Ronnie's been catching on to that the D squad has been acting really weird. He thinks that Snikwad and Kelsey shouldn't be getting A's, so he's been like getting extremely suspicious. And he wrote in the bathroom stall
with graffiti.
With graffiti that D squad are cheaters. So that actually does have to do with this, because that means he's even getting more suspicious. Do you think the Milner guy's Ronnie? Like, has no one found out about it? Has anyone found out about that Milner's Ronnie? Like, have we found out about any other facts that Milner might be Ronnie? We have a bunch of facts, but we've already said them all. I still think Milner could be anybody. Miss Rosman, Brenton's mom, Judy's mom's getting suspicious now too. Miss Rosman's getting suspicious. The other teachers are getting suspicious. It's like really weird.
Yeah, it is. Like, honestly, I feel like it's Ronnie or Milner that knows.
Who's Milner? Is it Ronnie? Like, who do you think? Is it? I think it's either Ronnie Ronnie or a policeman. Because, like, and I think it might be a policeman because the policeman, remember in the beginning, like, the policeman got a weird call and they were gonna work on the case? What if the policeman's Milner and they've been trying to solve this whole thing? Like, they've been trying to secretly get into That's why they emailed Brent. That's why they emailed Judy about who did the crazy socks say. They want to know if it's Brenton, because then they'll know that he's a tech genius and he could have made a homework machine. Oh. Yeah, no. I don't know if it's Ronnie or the policeman. But policeman, and it could be a police person because they've been asking everybody. like everybody who's in the D squad,
what if this special person told them about the D squad and told them how the D squad is all together?
What if the police person knows? So that's why she asked everybody in the D squad about it. Get it?
Maybe nobody's disguised as Milner. And Milner's like a whole new person.
No, I think somebody's disguised as Milner. Like,
who would just put their name as Milner for an email?
Like, that's kind of weird.
Put their name as just Milner.
That would probably be a disguise.
Well, I don't think we have anything else to say. Do you have anything else to say?
Yeah.
You do?
I do.
So, I honestly think that... Yeah. I don't know, like, I know it's either Ronnie or the teacher.
Which,
or
no, not the
or
teacher, not
the police. Policeman. And, or the president, the principal. But I don't think the principal.
No, they haven't introduced the principal.
I think you're thinking of
Augie. So, okay. So, is that what you're going to say, or do you have anything else?
I think it might be Ronnie.
Okay. Yeah.
So, you guys.
Ronnie or the policeman.
You guys decide
who it's going to be.
Wait. No,
okay. That's it.
Just tell us who you think it will be in the comment section. Section
below.